everybody. Today I am Bhavya Rajput, the anchor of the discussion from Defense Officers Academy. So today's our discussion topic is Balakot Air Strike. So I have Mr. Anant Vishnoi, who is the defense head, our chief guest, Mr. Karan Garewal, and our security and intelligence head, Mr. Kostub Pandey, with us. So my first question from Mr. Anant Vishnoi is that what are the lessons that we learn from Balakot airstrike?
We have learned many things from Balakot airstrike, that what we can do against terrorism, and we get to know about our fighter jets like Mirage that is used in Balakot airstrike. Balakot airstrike held after the 12 days of Pulwama attack, and we get to know that how brave our soldiers can do for our country. They have killed all the terrorists in the Balakot, and we have to think about the end of terrorists in the world. Thank you.
Okay, sir. So my next question to Mr. Karan Garewal is that how can we end terrorism?
We should conduct more airstrikes and destroy more camps of Pakistan. We should also warn to Pakistan that if they attack on Kashmir, we should take strict actions against it. Thank you.
Okay, sir. Now, my next question to Mr. Kostub Pandey is that was Pakistan aghast after the attack, after the Balakot strike?
Absolutely. Pakistan was very stunned after this AFCAT attack, as 3:55 a.m. in the morning, India has attacked on the Pakistan. And at 6 a.m. when Indian 12 Mirages have came to India again. So each and every people who has got the news that time was very happy to see that India has taken the revenge of Pulwama attack of that. And Pakistan was, after that Balakot airstrike, Pakistan has knew that before attacking on India, we have to understand that what India is and what India can do with us after attacking and how it can take revenge. And according to me, Pakistan would well stand. Thank you.
Okay, sir. So my next question from Mr. Anant Vishnoi is that who was Abhinandan?
Abhinandan is the officer of Indian Air Force. He is posted on wing commander when the strike held. Some jets of Pakistan attacked on his jet, and he crashed. His jet just crashed, and he gone to the Pakistan, and they captured him. After when Indian Air Force get this news that Abhinandan is captured by Pakistan, they have told to international someone, and for that the Pakistan get the international force. Then it said that we will get you back Abhinandan. So after that, we get the Abhinandan, and he is a brave soldier of Indian Air Force. He can do many things for Indian Air Force, like he has done the Balakot strike. He's done and killed many terrorists.
Okay, sir. My next question to Mr. Karan Garewal is that how many Mirages were present in the airstrike?
There were 12 fighter jets in the attack. The attack was held in Balakot. It was held on 26th February 2019.
Okay, sir. Now my next question to Mr. Kostub Pandey is that now is India ready again for an airstrike, or it can face Pakistan again?
See, Pakistan is a country that doesn't go back. Means Pakistan is making the terrorists live in their country. That against not very good. It's means illegal by the United Nations to make terrorists in their countries. But Pakistan is saying that no terrorists are there in our country and all and all. And India has made their defense as good as it can easily face the terrorists. But terrorists are also that they came at a stone's throw to our army, and after that they started attacking. As you have seen the Uri attack also. They were in the camp, they have done everything, and our Indian army was not that. See, India at that time India was defeated in that attack, and See, failure are the pillars of success. And India got the experience that anything can happen with us. We have got the experience. So they are again stand up with the new powers. India is again standing up with the new powers. And India is ready to strike back. If Pakistan will do anything to India, India is ready to strike back. And India is also saying that if something big happened with India, India will directly make Pakistan as unleashed as that. It can make it anything as at anything India has to go. India will destroy Pakistan. At any limits India will go, but India will go and defeat Pakistan and destroy Pakistan. So that was my... And after that, I have to add one thing more to this. As terrorist camps, as Balakot Air Strike has done on Jaish-e-Mohammed terrorist camps. So, see, India has none enemy-ness or means India is not an enemy of Pakistan. India is the enemy of the terrorist. And we are saying Pakistan, as Imran Khan is saying that, Imran Khan is the only Prime Minister of Pakistan, he is saying that we are not having terrorists in India. So that's not the thing. We are good with Pakistan. We are good with Pakistan. As you can see, many citizens of India, in Razi movie also you have seen that the girl was married with the Pakistani man. So that's not the thing that India doesn't hate Pakistan. Pakistan is that. The terrorists who are living in Pakistan, those are bad.
So my last question from Mr. Anant Vishnu is that, what is your opinion on Balakot airstrike?
My last opinion on Balakot airstrike is that we have told the whole world that what we can do against terrorism and what we can do if Pakistan will see or it will take his eyes on us. We can destroy satellites by anti-satellite missile, and we can kill the terrorist by our special forces. So there are like paracommandos which have done the Uri attack, and some air force officers who have done the attack of Balakot strike. So we have to tell to Pakistan and China also. I am saying China because China is helping them for weapons, food, he is giving food. So we have to stop it and we have to tell to them of both of the countries that what can India do and how many countries are with India. And we have to kill or end all the terrorists by our special forces, or we have to take help of other countries like USA, Russia. We can open this matter in international courts also.
Okay, sir. So my next question from Karan Garewal is that, what is your last opinion?
My last opinion is that India is going in the right way, as many terrorists of Pakistan are entering India by very small hidden places. That is POK, Pakistan Occupied Kashmir. We should attack those terrorists by keeping the forces there.
Okay, sir. My last opinion from Mr. Kaustubh Pandey.
Last opinion is that, as Mr. Anand Vishnu has said a good point, that China is helping Pakistan. As I have an example of that Pakistan United Nations was going to make Azhar Masood as an international terrorist, but China used veto power and declined the making of Azhar Masood as an international terrorist. As it was Pakistan's saying that Azhar Masood should not be an international terrorist, as Pakistan's dignity will be loosened after that. And it's already loosened. Pakistan's dignity is already loosened. So I want to also say that I don't think that Pakistan needs more attacks on India, as he has known that India would take revenge at two powers more than Pakistan has taken. And I also think that we should maintain peace also relating Pakistan, as our Prime Minister Modi has blocked the trade with China work the trade with means trade with Pakistan, and after that Pakistan somewhat like the onion, the tomatoes I am going with very high price, and it's all gonna means Pakistan is lacking some things and it's making its currency high and high and high. So I don't think that India should also maintain peace with it. As Karan Grewal has also said a good point that in POK the terrorists are coming from secret things. At that time also we should think that they can come from this side, they can come from that side. And India is thinking goods with Pakistan. India is thinking good, but terrorists are not saying that India should be good with Pakistan. So I think that peace is the very good thing. And terrorists should now means terrorists will be experienced. Terrorists will be experienced that if we will attack on India, what India will be doing with us. So that was my last opinion.
Thank you guys for joining me in this show in Defense Officers Academy. Please like and subscribe our channel.
Now until the next video,
Jai Hind. All the best.